always been difficult for me to understand. It is something that I have always questioned. I had expectations for how it was supposed to happen or feel. Our love is completely different than those expectations. Our love did not smack me in the face the moment we met. The approach was gentle, much like you. Our love has grown depth. It is well crafted and unique to us. Our love will continue to grow. I am in love with you. I am in love with the person that you are. I fell in love with your ability to love, not just myself, but others. I fell in love with the way that you treat people. I fell in love with your mild temperament. I fell in love with your gentle spirit and outlook on life. I fell in love with your ease of letting go. You are so patient. You are so kind. You are so understanding. You let go so easily. You laugh so easily. You work so hard, both in your career and in our relationship. You are so funny. You are such a beautiful person inside and out. You are the answer to a prayer. You are an angel. You place my restless heart at ease. I have found home in you. Thank you. Thank God for you. Thank your parents and your grandparents for raising you to be such a wonderful man. You deserve everything because you are everything. I promise that I will try to be as good of a partner as you. I promise I will work to give you everything that you give me. I am home and I promise to stay and grow with you. I love you, Cass. Happy Valentine's Day from me and Indigo. She needs my attention now. Love you.